we're going to end up with the kind of city that we think of as a gigabit smart and connected city without organizing our tech community better to really demand those kind of movements.
I got a question about Kansas City. In particular, it was kind of the first smart gigabit city with Google Fiber going there first. Have you seen an appreciable pickup in their tech community and in particular their actual city center as a result of being able to, I mean, they lightened a ton of dark fiber there. They've done some amazing things. Is there something that we, from the people in this room, could influence to learn from Kansas City?
It's a very interesting story. It's too long a story to tell here tonight in all the detail. But basically, they were also lacking a vibrant downtown. They used to have one. They built highways, super highways, and formed a ring around Kansas City that kind of emptied out the downtown. And they are really rebuilding the